Where'd the other guys go? They're with her, and they're just not now, seems. What was that? Corruption something? Corruption glaze. Okay. I've been picking that before, I just realised it said corruption though. I don't know what that's for. Pure random shit. I don't know what I'm fully collecting it for. Into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Cool. All right, let's do this then. Okay, we need to... Let's go across here and then slide down right into them. Oh, God, and he jumped off. There's cultists down there as well, okay. It's gonna be interesting. I wonder if I could get one to turn, that'd be awesome. I don't know if I can override the ones which have already been done. Alright, let's have a look what we've got. Okay. Wait for him to go down and then let's go. Fuck it. Stealth kill, apparently. They alerted them, but they don't know what happened. Which makes sense. It's Blaze, for fuck's sake. He could just randomly blow up. Okay, I need to get to this guy. Oh shit, that was brutal. It was like right through the chest.
Better not be one of ours.
What do you mean? Oh fuck, here we go. Find out if I can override. I don't believe I can. No, it's only giving the option to silent strike. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, that was a load. Oh, that was close. I need more shit to blow up. There's one.
That's a shame.
Don't let him sneak away.
What the fuck is going on? Oh, what? How have you? I think I've half alerted some of them. What the fuck is that white symbol? I think they're going in, aren't they? Don't. There we go.
Eyes up! She's trying to get over us.
I love how he just didn't notice. Just stood there like, what?
No.
Oh fuck. But very Matrix-y, robot-y a little bit sometimes, some of them do.
An easy shot.
Oh, they are down here. I thought they might be. You know, just being a bit more patient, eh? XP from these. Oh shit, I'm not, but fire, I was like electric. Oh shit, it's the corruption does it, shit. Sorry, I was just setting off everything for the objective, there we go. There's an enemy somewhere nearby. There we go.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more as a war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here?
How did he even find us?
I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
It is done.
All right. Oh, okay. Lots of stuff.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Cool. Right. Grab this. 904 fucking shards now. Damn. Right. So we got new main quest. We're now high enough to do the main one and get that other main one, which is awesome. Before we do that though, we had... Oh no, we didn't. We did... I'm getting mixed up with things. We got the camp one and we've got that to do. Is the two undiscovered, whatever the fuck they are. We've got the hunting grounds and that bandit camp. Let's go do the bandit camp because it's reasonably low. Let's go do that then, which is there. Okay. Right. Which is quite close actually. Which works out good. So we'll go do that. Activate. There we go. Right, let's get out of this hole. If I can get up here. Nope. Oh, is that another one of those things? That's the one I saw before. There we go. No, that's a rock. Where's my mount? Oh no, where's my mount? Oh no, I lost it. Maybe they didn't run out eventually. That sucks. Okay, we need to get another one then. Actually, we'll go back via the Stalker's grounds and get another one. Some of that later on. The bags and that. Yeah, we'll have to find another stalker. What the fuck happened here?
And some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Burned to the ground. Oh no, this is just what bandits build like. Shit, okay.
Machine parts. An alarm signal.
Not a bad feeling.
You lost me. I need to talk to Nil, apparently. Stealth kill this guy. How did you not see that? Seriously? I guess a little bit. Shit, slight crap. Oh, resources is full. Damn. Let's make some arrows, get some back. Oh, we actual slot free, don't we? I'll have to sell some stuff soon.
Might have a man down.
Should we have a quick look through now, shall we? Resources. Yeah, we got a lot of shit we probably don't need. Yeah, we've got 2 stacks for blaze, for fuck's sake. Drop that stack. And yeah, we'll drop the meat for now. Get that again easy. Right, there's a few slots freed up. It's all just there on the floor. Right, pick that up because it could be useful for selling. Oh god, they're all alerted. No. No. Where's Nil? Okay, so about that. Let's go to the door quickly. Right. We were... Alright, we've lost their attention at least. This is Nil.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks, and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport to slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it?
I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Well, let me put it another way. Are you abandoned?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a lot. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Well, I've killed a couple. Some more clock tower they're in.
That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Okay. Here we go. Ooh, once you need that. Stop raining. What's that skill? Fuck it. Let's get some more, eh?
Huh?
Actually, no, maybe not. I love how easy that was, like, f-doom, f-doom. Well, they can't come here, they gotta come here to alert, so I'll just sit by it.
Blast it, man down!
Need to get cover.
Whose body is that?
How many fucking are there?
A corpse.
Okay, he moved, but I still got him. Slowly let my way for a moment.
What have they taken prisoners for?
Oh, okay, I'll have the use of that when I deal with them, I guess.
Here, the girl.
Oh fuck, there's a lot of them coming in.
Yeah.
Take that off, please. Thank you. What the fuck was that? He just charged at me and blew up, but he didn't. What? Do you have like a grenade into his staff or something? What the fuck? Oh, fuck's sake. Well, we might as well go gun blazing from the start.
I said I'd meet Varl and Sona near Red Echoes.
Some of these ones are respawned now. What? Come on. Shit's sake. Right. Looks like it's fucking run around time. Okay, I need more to kill. Oh fuck, hey. Okay, I took out a few of them, they just instantly went off though. Whatever that did, I do not. Oh, it's like an overshield.
Earn your keep, Lars.
I'm gonna tear you down.
That's a machine. Oh, right, that's the alarm. The fuck is that noise? Oh, right, it breezed through like a machine's head? What the fuck? Okay. I got another one. Didn't mean to place it there, but fuck it. Come here. I'm gonna have to use one of these. Oh, that's the fucker that got me before. Okay, I see. Wait, they got like, yeah, look. No, you don't. Just trying to find out if I could see what he... Our like main trigger attack and normally one hit kills humans, which is good.
That little Nora's above us.
The bandits imprisoned these people.
Kill over them, come on. Stay out of the way now.
Cover your back. Let's see how much of a mess you make.
All right, captives. There's them out. Where are they?
What happened to the damn signal?
I'm not leaving you.
Be free. Ow.
Search is off.
Oh, that's the prisoner. Whoops.
I'll get this open. Hold on.
Oh, brilliant, they helped me. Awesome. Oh, shit. That, like, curved into his head. I just watched it. I will say, the fire ones aren't that great. Not for attacking, like, people necessarily. They're good for setting off things and burning people slowly, but... we need to find more people somehow. Don't walk backwards, you idiot. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. His body didn't load in. That was fucking weird. Oh, I did not mean to set him on fire. What? Oh no, that's a thing. Where's the... Oh, I got all of them? Must be one somewhere I've missed. So now I've got all of them. Oh, here we go. Is this one? Yeah. There we go.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Okay.
I'm honored. All-Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Cool.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserved to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Cool. Right. Let's see if we've got anything for sale. New? I need to sell some stuff, I know that. Alright, sell these things. Didn't realize I have multiple. Pretty meat, yeah, if I get to sell both. I might sell some of my shards. Oh no, the shards I use for bows is my actual currency. For arrows. Oh shit, okay. I didn't even realise, so damn, yeah. That's cool in a way, I kind of like that in a way. That hunks of metal are used as currency and you use them for your bows. You have to kind of balance what you want to use as currency and what you use for that. That's cool, I didn't even realise. Awesome, I need to keep them. I need them for the thing. Metal burn. I'll keep for now just in case, I'm not entirely sure. Keep. Sell some of these. Sell that one. And that one. That one. What was that? Health boost. Oh, okay, I thought it was. Yeah, it was like an overshield type thing. We got any boxes? Oh, we got some free sample boxes. Lovely. Alright, we're saving some money as well, which is good. Right, thank you very much. Right, let's see what was in that box. Probably rubbish, but fuck it. Okay. Cool. 13 fast travel things now. And it's just loot everywhere on the floor. So it didn't dawn on me. I was like, surely not, but yeah. The metal shards you use for bows and you get off enemies is your currency. That's cool in a way. I really like that. So now I know that. I can get currency quite easily now. I didn't even realise. So it pays to just grind enemies because you're getting shards off them. And XP, which is good. Charter lands. Oh, okay, cool. Right, I'll sell them to the next match. Come on, let's go for free him again. Right, let's talk to Neil. Finish this quest off. So this was just a little. I read like the reviews I saw. A few reviews said how the side quests were very fetch and grab and a bit shitty, whereas that was decent, you know. It was attacking about at camp, which is fine. It was just killing enemies, but I had a little nice bit of conversation with a guy afterwards. It's a bit more meaningful. As side quests go, it was decent. I wouldn't say it was boring. And the other side quests I've done, yeah, have been decent. So, yeah.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of Artithia.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned bow. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. That's why I'm coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
Well, they don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short, and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunter boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
So I was just checking sight.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love, and what could be wrong with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our way.
Cool. Again, it sounds like we're going to meet him a few times, and it's going to be bandit camps. That's what he's here for. But... Oh, got 5,000 XP from that one. But he's an interesting character, and I don't mind meeting him again, which is good. We went like halfway into level 11, pretty much. Sweet. Right. So I've got up again. Awesome. Right. So for our quest, I can't remember what we even had. Got 2 skill points, can save them up for now. The main one, which is this one. Okay, and we got that one as well. We got no other sides apart from that one when we get to level 25. So yeah, let's carry on with this one then. I need to get a mount again. Ooh, it's a purple. Ancient debris. An ancient vessel. Drone hop. Ancient black bracer. And ancient bright. Okay. She keeps looking for it until you actually pick it up. Didn't notice that. So what are they then? Oh, God. First ancient vessel found. Oh, okay, it's a quest item. Can be trading in meridian for valuable rewards. Okay, cool. It's just a mug. Ancient vessel, lol. I sell that one. Cool. And have I got a quest for that or no? But yeah, just sell it basically to a merchant at meridian. Cool. Right. But yeah, look, when you're not that, but if you're looting stuff, she keeps looking with her arms until you actually get it. I need to get some animals sorted out. I need to find some. There's some over there, apparently. I want to get them. The grazers are the ones that run off, though. Bellow back sight. The fuck are them? I wonder if I can ride them. Where are we going? We're going up here. Okay, we're going up here anyway, so we might as well just pass through there on the way up and get one of them. Okay. This way then. Not too far away, just need to get across this river. There we go, some stones. I must say, the draw distance is amazing. Like, you can see shit for miles. Witcher had really good draw distance as well. Oh, I can swim. I didn't even think of swimming. I don't know if I can dive or not. I didn't seem to be able to. Okay. Out of the water we go. Oh, I can stealth swim. Hold square to... Okay, cool. So you can just sort of dip underneath. Cool. Right. Nice. Right. Ooh, I wonder if I can try taming you. Possibly.
That's a machine I can't override.
Okay.
Not until I've learned more.
Right, okay. We're gonna go for it, though. Tip down. Oh, that's the way you just teleport to them sometimes. One day Aladdin drove it to them to take him out. Alright. So I will be able to get these guys later on with an upgrade.
I'm soaked from melted snow.
What if I can ride these? What did I get? Oh, it's a grazer. Okay. What grazers run away? Maybe they do in packs. Medicine. And, oh, Ridgewood. Yeah, I'll get Ridgewood. Arrows, again, not too many arrows though. We do have to be careful because it is our money. Okay. Tool stack arts, just checking one thing. Okay, sorry about that. Let's check site. Oh, there's one of you. You're what I wanted. Okay. Let's try wait for you to move about a bit and then try and get you. So you come over here and then I'll sneak around the back. There we go. Or just walk right into the bush for me, make it even easier.
Here right. We go.
It's the goal. Need to check something about my settings on my TV. I'm noticing is that the game doesn't look quite as deep in colour as it does on the actual capture. For you guys, it looks amazing. For me, it looks a little bit washed out. I'm just checking my TV settings very quickly. Sorry, guys. Where are you? It's a bit better. There we go. Yeah, that's looking much better. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. Right. Cool. Yeah, my settings were a little bit washed out. Everything, yeah, it looks much nicer now. Basically over there, it just looked really kind of grey, whitey, washed out. Now I can actually see it a bit more. I was noticing it compared to the actual video feed, it just didn't look the same. Sorry about that. Right, let's carry on. This way? Apparently I killed a wildlife by just running into it. Whoops! I'm guessing these things can't swim. They just kind of electrify if I go in them. In fact, that might be dangerous for me. All those watchers. Oh god, they're everywhere. Let's just kill them for XP. Time for some kills. Yeah. Yeah. Damn, there are a lot of them. Oh my god, this is probably not a good idea. I don't know. We're okay. Yeah, we're okay. think we might have just lost our horse. No. No. Oh, that's ours. There he is. He's fighting. But he is about to die. No! We'll see. Damn it. You did me well. Look. Oh, no. You're just about okay. But you're quite battered up. I wonder if I can hear that. Ah, shit. Let's get rid of the waypoint. We're basically there, nearly. I'll get no one after if need be. Or maybe they just recharge. Possibly. Oh damn, look at that. It's like the skyscraper. Oh god. Oh, them fuckers.
Maybe there's a way to override them. Where would I find it?
Oh yeah, I just noticed we're in like a desert area now. Ooh. Cool. Is this the metal circle? Metal wheel, whatever they called it?
Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay. Clear the camps. Okay, in any order, I guess. Right. Okay. Whoa, is that like a tank throwing
it? It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Let me time to die.
Might regret this.
Right, it does look like it's some sort of tanky vehicle. I think it is. Yeah, it is. Look. It's got like two cannons on it. It's rusted to shit. So it's been... they said it's 20 years since the Machine King was defeated. But it's been a very long time since these were about. Hundreds of years. Maybe thousands of years. So the machines have ruled for a while. It's only recently that they've kind of started going a bit kind of hostile and had some kind of leadership. But who made that leadership? More of them. Damn. Broadhead. Okay, can I go for you here, I wonder? Probably not. Worth a try. Oh, I can. Nice. Can I ride you? Oh, yes, I can. Nice. Oh, nice. 1 second, I got a take a photo of this. Hang on. I need to go down. No, I don't want it on actually. Oh yeah, it's a day and night time slider. As you can see. Now, although you slide the time, when I go back in game, it will basically reset to what it was. But yeah, you can basically see the time of day night cycle actually happen, which is very nice. and have full control of it. Damn, there's a lot of options. I like that lens flare though, it's very cool. Take a picture of that. I'll just save it for now, I might upload it sometime. But yeah, I love how these games offer this as an option. And it's back to daytime, which is very cool. Right, what's this thing do? He does this. And he does... Oh, they all do like a sort of kick attack. And I can shoot on it. Okay, I didn't even think of that. Right, let's take out the others then. Maybe we don't have to, actually. I can probably avoid them. Right, how much faster is this then? Oh, damn. This one's much faster. Nice. Right, let's go for this one first.